Anoj here, and right now we have the 32nd edition of the Top 10 series. In this episode, we showcase the most iconic vehicle in Halo. So sit back and enjoy the Top 10 Warthog kills. Nico the Pico starts us off at number 10, and guess what? Pigs are flying nowadays. On to number 9 now with Saint Slayer 12, who literally runs train on everyone over and over again. At number 8, it's Cheese, who probably failed his driving test in real life. But in Halo, he's right at home. As a countdown extra this week, it's Ice, and that gravity hammer he's holding, that thing cuts brakes. At number 7, it's Nude Panda, whose name is a little redundant. I mean, when's the last time you heard of a panda wearing clothes? Now at number 6, it's Big Mac, who gives the other team a supersized Big Mac to the face whether they like it or not. At number 5, it's a race, so hurry up and pick your pig. Most people usually use a rocket to take out two hogs, but in this economy, CamCon can only afford one sniper bullet. As the second countdown extra, Ruin King reveals that Super Bouncing is not dead. Now at number 3, it's Red Demon, and he's proving his point that barrel rolls make everything better. We'll be right back. At number 2, it's Jersey. You wouldn't even dream of wasting a rocket on anything less than 6 people. And the winning clip belongs to Pandemonium, who from this day forward is a multi-killionaire. That's all of the countdown, but to see even more submissions, watch the honorable mentions video at youtube.com/top10series. And to get your clip on the countdown, head over to top10series.com and then click on submit a video to enter for episode 33, Top 10 MLG Kills. Thanks for watching, and if you have a Facebook, make sure to become a fan of the Top 10 series. Link is to the right.